This is what I had for dinner at a Japanese-style inn. I was given so much food that I could probably feed an entire village. I could not get over how the meal was not only super colorful and delicious, but also how much of a great experience it was. It's not every day you get to eat in a tatami room surrounded by nature. I highly recommend you stay at a Japanese-style inn for at least one night so you can have some authentic Japanese food and maybe even try on an outfit like mine.